six young yaks stood yawning in the mountains of Tibet. When one yak turned to the other five yaks, and this is what he said. Oh, yak, yak, yammy, 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 yak, I'm tired of all this snow. Yammy, yak, yammy, yammy, yak, 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 I'll go where the warm winds blow. I don't like snowballs in my hair or my horns to freeze in the frosty air. I'm tired of playing polar bear, yak, yammy, 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 yak, yak. The other five yaks were yammering all about what the first yak said. The second yak turned to the first yak, and this is what she said. Oh, yak, yak, yammy, 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 yak, you'll roast with all that hair. Yammy, yak, yammy, yammy, yak, 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 take a tip from a wise old mare. The life of yaks is often fraught with snow and ice, and who knows what we're thankful still for what we've got. Yak, yammy, 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 yak, yak.